Welcome to ABSE. Today, with a few modifications. One, we are taking a break from spiders only today. And second, we are going to learn something about plants. Plants called succulents.
Welcome to ABSE. Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Hua!
These are succulents. This is a snake plant. And this is a cactus. And also my Calancho blasfeldiana. Succulents have thick and fleshy tissues which are adapted for storing water. This water can be stored in their stems or in their leaves, depending on the type of succulent. Also, depending on the type of succulents, they have toxic flesh. Succulents are also characterized by having long roots and very, very cool looking flowers. Some succulents have no leaves at all, and some of them have sharp thorns, which are basically modified leaves, roots, stems, or buds, which have sharp and stiff ends and are used to prevent any herbivorous animals from eating them. Succulents have these cool adaptations because they had originated in dry desert locations. The different orders of succulents are Alismatalis, Apialis, Asparagalis, Asteralis, Caryophyllalis, Commelinalis, Cornalis, Cucurbitalis, Dioscorealis, Ericalis, Fabalis, Gentianalis, Geranialis, Lamialis, Malpighialis, Malvalis, Myrtalis, Oxalidalis, Piperalis, Poalis, consisting of bromeliads, Ranunculalis, Rosalis, which basically has a plant which looks like the coronavirus, Santalalis, Sapindalis, Saxifragalis, Solanalis, Vitalis, and Zygophyllalis. I hope this short video was very informative to you guys and hope you learned something new in this one. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. Comment something down below. Don't forget to share this video with your nature-loving friends. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel to learn more content like this. Keep your notifications on for that, because there's more exciting content coming up ahead. This is ABSE signing out. Take care. Goodbye.